own portrait.
I mean, I hate politics, and I hate people who talk about politics, and I hate people who, like, practice politics, except maybe for, like, the politics of colonial New England. But, so, what do I think about who again? Collier... well, if I had to have an opinion, she doesn't suck. Wait, what's this for again? Are people gonna be able to, like, track me down from this video? I hate talking to people about things.
You know, I don't get to vote for Vermillion City government, you know, living out in the country, but I do follow their policies pretty closely. And I was so relieved when Vermillion City Hall took on the toilet paper shortage. You know, my family and I haven't had to forage for natural materials to clean our backsides since spring. I was thrilled to hear that Kelsey Collier-Wise is Vermillion's new mayor. I just know that she'll have our backs, our backsides.
Hi, sweet peas. I'm Loretta Luckus. You may remember me from such infomercials as Sparkle Bum, Bunion Blaster, and Roid Rage, the gentle anti-hemorrhoidal. I'm just tickled Kelsey Collier-Wise is our Vermillion's new lady mayor. The grands tell me Kelsey is MayorAF, which I am to understand means mayor as friend. Well, congrats to Kelsey, who is most certainly MayorAF. And y'all remember to get off your tuckuses and vote in all municipal, county, state, and national elections this year. And congrats, Maya Collier-Wise.